Hi friends, I'm Saitik here. Welcome back to my channel Saitik. In this video, I'll be doing the PUBG gameplay while charging the phone at same time. So let's see how much time it actually takes the Poco X3 device to completely charge while playing the PUBG game here. So right now, this is a kind of unique test which I am doing in my channel. So let's see friends, how much fast the phone can actually charge. And during this time, let's see when the phone will actually heat up or not. So this is another thing you need to know, gaming and charging at same time. So this, most of the people, they won't do every day, but at least you should know whether it's good to do this kind of combination in this Poco X3 or not. So if you want to know battery draining about the Poco X3 while playing PUBG game, I already uploaded a video on that one. So do check that video if you are interested to know. As you can see, I uploaded the video. So try to check that video in case if you want to know the battery draining. So this is the charging test while playing the PUBG game in the Poco X3. So I'll be using the default charger which came along with the POX 33 watts charger and the default cable. So I'm not using any other cables, any other phones, any other adapter. I'm using the default adapter only, which has a 33 watt fast charging support. So here I got the stopwatch ready as well. So I'll record the battery percentage after 1 hour of continuously playing the game, and right now the battery percentage is of 5%, and during this time I'll be connecting to the Wi-Fi network and I'll be playing at the 50% brightness only. So not with the 100%, I'll be choosing with only the 50% brightness, and I'll be selecting the settings of smooth and ultra. So this is a default PUBG gameplay settings you can actually play in the Poco X3 smartphone, playing with the smooth and ultra settings only. So if you want to use any other extreme or HDR setting, you need to use the GFX tool. But for this test demonstration purpose only, I'll be choosing with the smooth and ultra with the default settings. So right now the battery percentage is of 5%. So let me try to decrease the brightness to 50%. So you can clearly see the brightness is of close to 50% at the moment. So brightness is set and I connected the Wi-Fi network. And now let me connect the cable and start the stopwatch. As you can see, friends, so make sure to subscribe to my channel Saitik Guru for more interesting videos similarly like this. So right now I connected the charger. Let me show you the once again the battery percentage, how much it is. So right now the battery percent decreased to the 4%, you can clearly see, and let me start the stopwatch at same time. So let me try to focus here, it's not focusing properly. As you can see, 4% clearly, and the stopwatch has already been started here. And before that as well, let me try to check the temperatures in the beginning and temperature after playing the PUBG game and charging at same time in this Poco X3 device. So right now you can see the temperatures, it's pretty low, 31 degrees, so it's not that big deal right now. So 31 degrees and even 32 on the back side. So overall we'll consider the 32 the maximum recorded temperature, front and back combined. So this is a unique test which I'll be doing in plenty of other smartphones in my channel, friends. So playing PUBG and charging at same time. So let's see how fast can the phone actually charge and play the game at same time. So with the normal charging time, the phone will take close to 65 minutes of completely full charge the phone, the Poco X3 device. So while playing the PUBG game with the 50% brightness, and I'm not even using the high graphic settings as well, so with the medium settings, so let's see how much time it will take. And let me try to show you the FPS count as well. So let me try to focus exactly. So I'm not sure how accurate the FPS meter is. Sometimes the FPS meter actually works, sometimes it shows every time the 60 FPS only. So make sure to follow my channel, friends, in case if you're planning to buy the Poco X3 in the first sale. So you need to know this kind of things if you are a gamer, that how fast the phone can actually charge, and even how fast the phone can charge while playing at same time. So these are major things you need to know more about the smartphone Poco X3. So there are so many other things which I will try to do videos as soon as possible, so that you can decide whether this is a phone for you or not before the flash sale. So that is what my intention is of making all these videos for you all. So none of these phones are sponsored for me. So all of the phones I bought with my own money, friends. So just to make this kind of videos and which will be helpful for so many users who are very confused which phone to buy. So my videos will be giving very much clarity also. So that's why for you all I created even the playlist for each and every smartphone separately. So you can directly go through the playlist and search for the video what you're looking for and watch all the videos before buying the device. So you should not regret why you bought the phone which you don't know anything about that later on. So that's why you need to know A to Z about this Poco X3 device, starting from the loudspeaker to the haptic feedback to color boost. So many things you need to know about this smartphone, so which you may not be knowing unless you watch all of my videos. So let's see friends how much time it actually takes to charge the mobile phone. So what I will do is that again I'll be back after exactly 30 minutes of playing the game. So not 1 hour, so let's see 30 minutes. So for the first 30 minutes how much time the phone actually takes to completely charge the Poco X3 device. So let's see how much time. So with the normal charging without playing any games in the normal mode, the phone will charge up to 60%, I think 63 or 62, around that percentage. The phone will charge from 0 to 60 in 30 minutes. So let's see while gaming the PUBG game and charging at same time, how long are these gonna take in this mobile phone. So for more interesting videos, make sure to subscribe to my channel friends, so you don't miss any other videos on this phone if you are planning to buy this device. So again I'll be back after 30 minutes of playing this game continuously. I won't be spectating at all, I'll be playing the game throughout the time. So instead of just spectating. So again I'll be back after 30 minutes exactly. As you can see friends, it's been exactly 30 minutes of continuously playing the PUBG game while charging at same time in the Poco X3 device, you can clearly see. So let's see in the 30 minutes how much the battery got charged. So right now you can see it's of 26%. You can clearly see now. Let me try to even open the settings to make you clear that how much battery percentage it is, so you can clearly understand after 30 minutes of continuously playing the PUBG game in the Poco X3. So this is how much the battery got charged. So you do remember that I started the game with a 4% of the battery. You can see the temperature as well, it increased to 35 degrees starting from 31 degrees. So let me continue the game as well. So again I'll be back after again more 30 minutes, so we'll get to know in 1 hour how much the phone can actually get charged. So this will be very interesting test in the Poco X3 device. So definitely you need to know this kind of thing before buying the device. So how long will it take to charge? So if you ask me which is the best phone in terms of charging and playing the PUBG game at same time, then I would highly recommend the Realme X2 Pro or Realme phones which are having very fast charging. So they are very good at fast charging even while playing the games as well. So as you can see here friends, it's been exactly 1 hour of continuously playing the PUBG game in the Poco X3 device. So let me show you how much is the battery percentage. And one more thing is that I am using the 60Hz refresh rate only, if you are confused what I am using. So it is a battery percentage after 1 hour of continuously playing the PUBG game. So as you can see friends, so in this this kind of charging rate, maybe the phone can actually get fully charged maybe 2 to 3 hours of continuously charging the phone while playing the PUBG game. And one more thing is that I'm not even using the extreme settings, nothing. I'm not even using full brightness, I'm not even using full up to the game as well. This just with the smooth and ultra settings only, and with a 50% brightness only, and with Wi-Fi connection. So just imagine if you're playing with a 4G data connection and with full brightness, and if you're playing with a smooth and extreme using any kind of GFX tool, then that could have been a different scenario. Sure, I'll try to do that kind of test as well. So right now you can see the temperature as well, 37 degrees. So 37 degrees on the front side. So let me show you the back side as well, how much it is. 35. So 37 degrees it increased. So maybe to maintain the temperature, the phone might be charging a little bit slow, I think so. So this is a overall test for the PUBG game while playing at same time charging test. So I thought of continuing this kind of test, but I'm not sure how long this is gonna take. So because I have plans to make plenty of other videos on other smartphones as well, like by comparing the Poco X3 with other phones. So that's why I decided to quit the video here itself. because right now we got to know in 1 hour only 40. I think I started even with a 4% of the battery initially. So in 1 hour it charged close to 40% only. So that's not a so fast, I can say definitely. But I'm sorry friends, I decided to stop the test here itself because I'm not sure how long this is gonna take, and I'm really interested to cover more and more videos on the Poco X3 as soon as possible. So when I get a time, I'll try to do this video as well again, charging test. So maybe I'm not sure this is happening right now or not. I'll try to do one more test as well. So while charging and playing the PUBG game at same time. So let's see whether the results are different at that time and this time. But overall, this is a conclusion. So definitely this will be the drawback for the gamers, that the phone won't be able to charge fast while playing the PUBG game at same time. And thank you for watching this video. Make sure to subscribe to my channel SciTech Guru, and check the links in description for the playlist of other smartphones as well. So see you in the next video, friends. Until then, bye.